Hey everyone, welcome to a brand new video here on the channel. Today we're continuing our road to KSM Season 4 as a Demonology Warlock, and we'll be doing Return to Karazhan Lower on Tyrannical plus 2. Hopefully you enjoy it. If you do, go ahead and press that like button. Don't forget to subscribe, and let's get into the video.
This goes without saying, but be on your guard.
Oh, we're still going?
He's trying to drive her.
Okay. Void swirlies, gotcha.
The bad part about this dungeon is if you die, you have to come all the way back.
Or I can just get you to res me. Well, I'll soulstone you on boss fights, how about that? But he almost died. Yeah, my DPS is lacking. I'm trying to get used to this new weak aura. I don't think I like it. I might have to get a different one.
Gentlemen, welcome to this evening's feature presentation. Tonight, we meet two lovers born on opposite sides of Sentinel Hill.
Divided
by generations of enmity, they are brought together by.
What is this? We're fighting on a stage?
And violence.
Romeo and Juliet.
As the song of their love rumbles.
Which ones are we supposed to kill, Romeo or Juliet?
You start out with them, when it's something towed. And now, on, the
on with the show!
And then, they won't be completely dead, but then, people say like zero, and they'll still have health, but then we go to Juliet and her side.
Because of course they have to die together, right?
Thinking of someone else. Or that we've met before. I felt
Julia,
I knew something.
Is Juliet a goblin?
Had to happen. This is so much more. It's so much to believe. You're not making a joke.
I'm just gonna play it cool.
Couldn't see the fire because I was in the light.
I
Just don't touch others with my circle. No, I don't particularly like your fire nados. They hurt. Why you bully me?
Now that's what I call a hot foot. Wanna go for a spin?
We did it! Yay! Hey, Alpha Kyle, what is up? I do want to apologize for my lag. I guess I go through here. My internet's being dooky. I'm trying to push through it. Oh. But how are you doing? Oh, I need to summon these. We're running now. Spooky. There must be a lot of trash if we've only done 12%. Uh-oh. Did you do... Yeah, you did better. It's okay. Made it through there. Thankfully, we did. Oh. They seem to be dead. Are we... Okay, yeah, we can go out now. Don't like being confined in such close quarters. To humans. Big bada boom. I was wondering why he wouldn't do that. Up the stairs. A big bada boom. Listen. I don't really know anything about this dungeon, so whether or not he's pulling this way or that away, I can't tell you. Come through. Okay. Get it. Uh-oh. I'm disoriented. I'm about to die. Probably. I know that she can be disoriented too. Oh, turn away. So if there's a flashlight, turn away. Don't look at the light, because I'm afraid of the light. Gotcha. Hey, I turned away. I like how my screen literally tells me turn around, but I didn't notice. Turn around. Flashlight, turn around. What happened to turning around? Man, there's definitely a lot of trash in this dungeon. Somebody's laughing. Great laughing. My imps go boom boom. Hey. Can't hit them, but can't see them. Stay away. Got you covered. Oh boy, oh boy. keep hearing a bunch of donk, donk, donk. Bunch of donk, donk, donk. Nice that I have no flashlight. We don't like the flashlight, it's scary. Get it. Spill the tea. Spill the tea. Uh-oh. Someone's trying to flirt with somebody. I saw it.
Of corruption in the
pond. Beam thing on you, you have to take it over here. Because the puddle will get
all
bigger.
All shall
bigger.
Be sanctified. Step into the light, mortal.
The ground.
By fire, be cleansed.
She will do a thing. When she does that, you step in that. Find yourself. She's going to burn her neck.
Step into the light, mortals. By fire, be cleansed.
Mm-hmm.
Hold, mortals! Open your hearts to virtue! Renounce your greed and perversion! Repent or die!
Still seem to be taking a bit of damage. Huh?
By fire be cleansed, all shall be sanctified. The righteous have nothing to fear. By fire,
the righteous have nothing to fear.
Perversion. Repent or die.
She did.
You are all as corrupt as the guardian.
Oh, teleport. No, cinematic. Okay, skip the cinematic. We don't need the skin-o-matic.
Just in here.
It breaks my
heart. I'm a dragon.
To see him like this.
What are we doing? Jumping? Dismiss pet.
The master hasn't been himself for quite some time.
Another year of slumber.
A feast will brighten his spirit.
I wonder if Medivh will
bring out pet.
Does our old friend dream? Is he trapped in nightmares?
I will stand on the way. Ow. I don't understand what's going on. But I'm just gonna blow things up with my demon booms. Attack him, attack him, attack him. Funky monkey.
You are a fortunate individual. Of course, I'll need a sample of your brain tissue.
Here, traps over here. Two DPS. The tank got one, and DPS needs to get the other. Because,
Yeah, because I don't know what to do with it.
I'll drag you out by your scruff.
It's too late, I think. Oh, dang. That came out of nowhere. Oh,
may
I got stunned.
Your jacket.
Oh no, no, get out of that. And this is... Oh crap, I aggroed something from behind. No!
I insist you dress for dinner.
Why, this is not working. But this... Get healed back up. Oh man. Hank's dead.
I'll have the cleaning crew take care of this mess. Perhaps your party would be more comfortable.
I need to take one of these and I need to use it on Baroness.
I'll drag you out by your scruff.
Wait, what happened?
I insist you dress for dinner.
So now it's just Moroes and the other one.
I insist you dress for dinner. Mind your manners.
Now just him. Don't do that to me. I do not consent.
May I take your jacket?
No, may not. Give me that hell. Got him. What's this thing?
The evening.
Enough of this weakness, boy. Contain your magic. Now we got one more boss. Okay. Okay, day. Batman. TFC. And you dead. Now we're going around this corner. Do I need this trap for anything else? It's still in my thing. Okay. Spectral chargers. Kill all the horsies. The dead horsies. He's dead. Charge. Cleat. I don't want to be in your fire hug.
Faithful midnight. For many years, our countless hunts provided gain for the master's table. These days, we hunt for sport and the glory of the kill.
Midnight.
Well, well, another group of thieves trying to steal my horse. My quarry never escapes.
Does he drop a horse?
When he Time to face my quarry toe to toe.
Okay. So be a caster and stay away. Oh damn. Tank dead.
We ride midnight to victory.
Dang dead again. We have no battle roses, huh?
My trophy collection rolls. My trophy.
Okay, here we go again.
Quarry never escapes.
Soak together. He did. Clean.
We ride midnight to victory.
Cleanse yourself, he says. Cleanse yourself again.
Time to face my quarry toe to toe.
Apparently, if you cleanse it on you while it's big like that, it cleanses it on everybody. I don't know. Maybe. That's the way it works.
Okay.
Oh. Stupid. We got it. Oh, still no loot. You wear a hat, they call dad. Me, I'm the dad in a hat. You just like clubbing and clothes. Me, I like afternoon naps. Three happy meals for the road. My oldest like counting racks. You wear a hat, they call dad. Me, I'm the dad in a hat.